The Green Bay Packers won their fourth Super Bowl in team history on Sunday with a 31-25 win over the Pittsburgh Steelers. It was the first since the Brett Favre era. Super Bowl MVP Aaron Rodgers threw for over 300 yards and 3 touchdowns en route to his first Vince Lombardi trophy. The Packers became only the second 6th seed to win the championship. The NFL heads into the offseason with a possible lockout looming for next fall.